In patients who undergo cardiac surgery, acute perioperative left ventricular dysfunction, also known as low cardiac output syndrome, is a common complication that is associated with increased mortality. Levosimendan, a calcium-sensitizing inotropic agent that facilitates cardiac muscle contraction, has been shown in small studies to be effective in managing low cardiac output syndrome. Two multicenter randomized double-blind trials, the CHEETAH study and the LEVO-CTS study, evaluated the effects of levosimendan for hemodynamic support in patients undergoing cardiac surgery. The CHEETAH study randomized 506 patients with perioperative cardiac dysfunction to a continuous intravenous infusion of levosimendan or placebo for 48 hours or until ICU discharge. The LEVO-CTS study randomized 882 patients with a left ventricular ejection fraction of 35% or less to receive prophylactic intravenous levosimendan or placebo, initiated preoperatively and continued for 24 hours. In both trials, additional inotropic agents could be used as needed in either trial arm. In the CHEETAH study, the primary outcome of 30-day mortality was 12.9% in the levosimendan group and 12.8% in the placebo group, a difference that was not statistically significant. The LEVO-CTS study had two primary endpoints. First, a four-component composite of 30-day mortality, renal replacement therapy, perioperative myocardial infarction, or use of a mechanical cardiac assist device. And second, a two-component composite of 30-day mortality or use of a mechanical cardiac assist device. There was no statistically significant difference in either primary endpoint between the levosimendan group and the placebo group. In both studies, the rates of serious adverse events, including hypotension and cardiac arrhythmias, were not significantly different between the levosimendan group and the placebo group. The authors of the CHEETAH and the LEVO-CTS studies conclude that in patients undergoing cardiac surgery who are either at risk for low cardiac output syndrome or who have this complication, treatment with levosimendan did not improve outcomes as compared with placebo. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.